event. I mean, maybe I should try to... I'm just gonna struggle with these horses. It's not even worth it. Okay, well, I don't want to get sidetracked too much. I have to find this dude. There's so many weapons I'm passing up. I gotta get to him. There he is. Fuck? Oh, okay. Just some generics. One of them has a bow, that's about it. How many orbs do I have? I forget. Oh look, it's a house. Maybe it's civilized people that live in here. Oh no, it's another stable. That's what this thing is. It looks like a dinosaur from a distance. A dinosaur head. So I can summon my horse to me now. Can't pet the dog, okay.
Ooh.
Go find her! The impossible job of getting it off that cliff. Might shut down and refuse to move at all. If that happens, you can target while mounted and force it to move step by step. Yeah, I know about that. It's really nice, actually. You can target... Well, usually you don't target a person. You can just start, like, sidestepping and stuff on the horse. But when you're down a hill, it really doesn't help you that much. Oh, look! Korok Forest, but I've lost my way. This area is the Lanavu region. Korok is still north of here. Okay. I have plenty of these things. Weapon stash. He's gonna leave right away, too. Okay, yes. I like the confetti pop as well. Yes, weapons again. I'm gonna have to find so many of these fucking seeds, dude. I'm gonna wanna hurt someone. I'm so lucky I ran into him, because I would have gone to the forest and then I wouldn't have found it. He would have not been here. Yes, weapons again. Yeah, I'm not recording me finding these shits. I'm just gonna look it up and find them. Fuck that, that's way too much. That's gonna be like 5 hours of me kicking rocks down hills and shit. I don't want to record that. Yes, how many do I need? Alright, that's it. This is the last one I can do for this category. Pop! Because it's just really grinding. Like, I don't mind the puzzle aspect, but it is really ridiculous, like, how grindy that shit is. Kaiowan. I have to find all of those, and then some. Rafts with sails move. Okay, so if you have a leaf, you can move the raft. Shields from water. Oh. What? Are you serious? He can't get up that? Okay. I'm gonna make it work. There, I raised it an inch and it works now. Fuck. Wait, he's shooting at me? Oh shit. Okay, well I'll try to like snipe him with arrows or something. Or no, even better, I could just build something in front of him and he won't be able to hit me. Just run for it. There you go. I think he can see me. Will he break it is the question. No. It's perfect. Now all I need to do is push him into it. Oh wow. That actually didn't push him. I thought it would. The bombs fuck him up though. He only has a little bit of life left. So he's dead. One core. I finally found a core. Need to get these weapons, too. Oh, well, it wasn't a weapon. Excuse me. Materials, I need to say. Good crafting materials. I actually wonder if I go to Akala, if I can start, like, crafting stuff, if I bring basic materials. I wonder if I can use the rafts to deliver. Do I really need the rafts, though? Maybe. I need to take out these guys first. I think that's just a bottomless cliff. No, there's something on. No, that's where the sage is. Okay. Down. What? What the fuck? Okay. I thought I was gonna drown for a second because I was underneath the shit. Oh, but the materials are gonna go. Yeah, shit. Materials are gonna go, and there's not. I can't really do much about that. Also, I quite boned myself. There we go. I hope I can still get them. I don't know. Oh, now I'm really boned. Yeah, I fucked up. That's my fault. I should have never jumped off. I should have stayed right on the platform and just built there. Okay, that's fine. I should have never done that. I know you're probably supposed to stop a raft, which would kind of make life a bit easier. It's not super necessary, though. Okay, very good. Okay. Okay. There's a way to open this. What? I'm stuck under it. Oh, come on. I got fucking stuck under. Are you serious? I'm done. I either fall or I drown. I got stuck under it, so I couldn't grab it. Okay, well, I have almost no life left, so I'm gonna have to eat something. That was just bad positioning. Yeah, sure, why not. Okay, but now that nothing's shooting at me, I can just go right ahead down this. Now, what's the actual way to do this part? A knight's broadsword. Okay, well, you know the drill. I'm gonna drop that right away. Drop it so I can take a photo of it. I'll never find another one of these, I swear. That's it. Something I gotta do with one of these. Well, they're not really rafts. I'm just calling them that. So what, do I just fly? No, why did he dive? Fuck! Oh my god. He does the dive motion. Why? Yeah, there doesn't really... Dude. The dive motion got me fucked there, because all I needed to do was a normal jump and I would have made it. No, see, it fucks me up. Alright, I'm going to the platform, then forget it. You either need to be at the edge or not, because he automatically does that dive and I really don't want it. Like how it auto triggers the dive. That's almost unnecessary in this game, I would say. At least so far, I haven't needed to really dive into water with that kind of speed. Alright, if I do one more, I get 2 heart pieces when I go back. Guy's training with a torch. Don't let Arl play here all day long. I have to sit here and give directions. Chapter 4, Arl Kanai on the stable association regulation states, each stable must have personnel ready to give directions to visitors at all times. Oh my god, stuck with this dumb job. It's to the north. Death Mountain and some other... Okay, that's very nice. What's to the east? Zora's Domain. It's to the west. It's a hidden escape route from the castle called the East Passage. It's directly into the castle. That was actually useful info. Sure, what's to the south? Me too, but I never get to leave this stable. Wow. Beetle. What the hell is this?
Oh.
He's the one playing like the accordion.
Oh,
Is this the Rito, maybe? This is what they look like? Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is what they look like. They look very different. My name is Cass. As a bard, I spend my days traveling this land in search of ancient songs. Hmm. Songs that sing the praises of a hero who beat back the calamity in ages past.
Oh.
Sure. It's called I Killed the Hero. Kingdom of Hyrule is a vast and storied land, off grasp in the palm of a villainous hand. The dark voice of destruction, many times undone, rises again, Ganon the Calamitous One. But hope survives in Hyrule, for all is not lost, two brave souls protected no matter the cost. A goddess, blood prince, and a fearless knight, they appear in each age to fight the good fight. The battle with Ganon, I've committed to song to keep it through time no matter how long. Alright. They really like this mural. Yeah, suffering did cease, so basically they made the perfect civilization. There was no pain, no nothing. They completely eliminated it. So more or less, they were kind of coddled. They forgot about strife, and they just set machines to it, and the machines failed them. Basically what we know. See, this would be a lot more impressive if there was at least humming or something to it, like singing. This is just the same thing with less voice acting. The optimism of Hyrule all the more incensed it. Yeah, man, they basically crushed it. I wonder what those other guardians on the outside are. Because so far I've seen the ones that have four legs and then shoot big lasers. What are those, like, green ones? I don't think I've seen any of those. Watch, I'm gonna wish I never even saw them. I'm gonna wish that I never have to fight any of them. Okay. Very nice. At least now we know what a Rito looks like. That's ridiculous. They look so different. They're so much skinnier in Wind Waker. That's a different area, but I don't... Oh, look! It's the floating thing! Okay, well, hold on. Can I mark it? Yeah, what the fuck? It's a floating city! Okay, well, there's the tower. But it's a floating city in the sky. It's the remains of Skyloft. Could you imagine? No, but Skyloft is supposed to be so high up, it's literally above the clouds. That's way too high up. Come on. He's gone. Okay. Yeah, the horse auto-corrects to the road in this game, so you actually don't even have to do anything. You can just dash. You only need to take control if you need to avoid monsters. Or specifically direct where you want to go. Which is fine, I actually like that, because you can still manually control it. You can off-road if you want. It's nice stuff. I don't know why you would want to reset the camera. I wish you could zoom the camera out more. That's the one thing I wish you could really do. Yeah, okay, it doesn't do super sharp turns. Does it even do it if you have no map? It might not do it if you don't have the map. Oh no, it doesn't. Okay. I'm gonna hit up these towers next. Hit up this shrine, and then we'll be able to get 2 hearts to level up. Okay, here we go. This is a Korok. I can tell right away. What you have to do is you have to throw these rocks on top of your head and commit suicide because you slip. No, you have to throw the rock into the circle of rocks, which might actually be pretty difficult. Shit. I gotta be closer. You could probably stasis it, but you'd have to, like, calculate how far you can go with stasis. Oh, shit. Ah, damn it. It crushes my skull, too. That's great. I see the fish. Ah, fuck. They're gonna just swim away. These fish aren't that dumb. That's what I'm gonna have to stand on to put it in. If you fuck it up, I think all you have to do is just trigger a loading screen. Like, go teleport. I'm gonna need, like, 15 before I can level up again, won't I? I'm gonna be farming so many of these fucking things, it's gonna be not even funny. Damn it. I wonder if it's maybe from here you're supposed to throw it. Yeah, I can't throw it far enough. Yeah, fuck it. No. I need smaller rocks then. Alright, well, what I'll do is I'll mark this, because I know I'm gonna forget this. I'll figure it out later. I think you have to throw it from that one little plank that juts out. One of them. That one crooked one. Because I think it gives you the most distance. I don't know if you can upgrade Link's throw distance. Actually, you might. Because if you can, then that would make more sense. Oh wow, I killed the bird. Okay. Let's get the meat then. Right, when you ram into something, all the meat conveniently flies off to make a drumstick. Let me actually eat one of these truffles. Well, you can cook it before eating it. I don't think I have any garbage food, though. Here we go. Roasted bass. Where was it? I think it's around this corner, right? Yeah, okay. Oh, I think... Is this another stable? Oh, I found another stable. Okay. Now we're at, like, the foot of Death Mountain. Oh, shit. There we go. I wonder if that one's an Octorok, then. Nope. What happened? Oh, if it doesn't have that little bit of grass, it can't breathe. That's actually awesome to know. That's fucking awesome to know. Like, really. I did not know that. So if you have a boomerang, maybe you could throw it, you could cut the shit. Yeah, it looks like the only way I'm getting over there is through Cryonis. So might as well get to work on it. There's not really much of a current. Yeah, he does the fucking dive again. I really don't like that. Oh, look, this is another puzzle. Something here is not right, and I can't tell what. It's this thing, but what's not right? Oh, okay. And this thing is pretty lenient. These puzzles. I can't really pull it. Oh, there you go. Okay. That's only one. Forget it. He actually saw me from the air. Okay. Did he swim down? Oh, he got away. Alright. I don't think I've ever seen a fish, like, escape like that before. He just swam down and away. He wasn't having any of that. Tempered power. Okay. Sledgehammer. Oh, I'm gonna have to stasis this shit and launch it. Won't I? Do I just need to launch it to the finish line? I think so. So I gotta hit it straight. No, I don't want to crook. This is the one time I actually want the camera to be directly behind me. Because I need to just hit it perfectly straight. I assume in the distance, I guess I gotta go back up and look. There's a specific place where it needs to fly to. No. Okay, so it's gotta be more. It's gotta be more power. I'll use the other sledgehammer. Can I throw this over to reset it? No, I can't. Which means, unfortunately, I'm not gonna get the perfect hit that I need now. I guess it's gonna despawn in a minute here because I can't reach it anymore. Yeah, There you go. Oh, okay. You just press that to reset it. All right. That was the most pathetic thing I've ever seen in my life. No, that doesn't do a lot. Oh, I thought that would do so much more than what it did. Nah, I'm crooked. I'm crooked, no. I just gotta hit it. I think I just gotta use the sledgehammer. I think that's the hint. Because bombs don't really give as much thrust as I thought they would. Which is interesting. There you go. Hole in three. Took me too many attempts. Oh, we're not done. Oh boy. Oh, I got it. This is like one of those strong man puzzles. Okay, that's it. Hold on. There's secrets. There's a bonus round. I have to attempt it. At least just a little bit. I'm gonna be a salty potato by the time I'm done with this one, won't I? Okay, it looks straightforward enough. I don't know. Seems just like before, except there's an obstacle in the way. Okay, I need to hit it 6 times, I think that was. That was too much power. I didn't expect that. I expected not to make it, honestly. Okay. Give me the Megaton Hammer. See, I'm trying to, like, get the perfect angle. I'm off. No, shit! I had it perfect! That was it, I just needed one more hit. I think it made it, but it slid down. Okay. I don't want to move from here, that's why. Because if I move, I'll fuck it up. I have the perfect position right now. Oh no, I don't. No, that wasn't. That was fucking horrible. I thought I would keep my facing, but I didn't. So when you fuck it up, you lose your facing. You might as well.